word into Jacob and he lighted upon Israel. The Lord sent a word, just a word, into Jacob. It transformed him to Israel. And what is Israel? A whole nation. His name was changed to Israel, but the word of transformation came to Jacob. And his name was transformed to Israel. And he became the father of nations. Praise the Lord. I said, praise the Lord. The word of God has been delivered to you today. It will transform you. I said it will transform you. The word of God I'm giving you now is that you are marvelously held till you will be strong in the new year. Can you take that to the Lord in prayer and say, God, this year I will be marvelously held. I will not be alone. I will not be alone. The Lord sent a word in Jacob and it lighted upon Israel. That single word that Jacob received, it turned him to a great man, a great nation. He became a nation, you know, of 12 tribes, mighty people, mighty nation. Open your mouth and say, Lord, the word of God I received on this first day of the year is turning me to a mighty man. It's turning my family to a mighty family. It's turning my church to a mighty family. It's turning our congregation to a mighty congregation. In the name of Jesus. The Lord sent a word in Jacob and it lighted upon Israel. The word did not die with Jacob. The word continued. It brought light into the nation of Israel. My Lord and my God, the word you are bringing unto me this day is going to be a word that will move me on, that will bring me blessing, that will make me strong in the new year, in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Say with me in this new year. A new me is emerging. This new year, there is a new me. The old me is gone. A new me has come. A victorious me. A conquering me. A successful me. A lifting up me. A renewed me. A victorious me. A me that is wonderful. That is marvelously heard. That's the new me in the new year. A new me. A new me. A new me. Yes, yes, yes. Declare it. Declare it. Declare it. That's your declaration. And God will deliver it to you. Let that be your declaration. And God will deliver it to you. Let that be your declaration. And God will deliver it to you. Declare it. So shall it be. Shall it be delivered. Declare it. A new you. A new you. A healthy me. A healthy me, not a sick me. No sickness, no sickness in the new year. A healthy me, not a poor me. A blessed me, a wealthy me, a prosperous me in the new year. I'm not going to be sitting behind in dejection, in sorrow, in sickness in the new year. A new me emerges. A new me emerges. A new me emerges. How about you? How about you? How about you? How about you? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. A new me. A new me emerges. A new me emerges. In the name of Jesus. A new me emerges. Hallelujah. What God has started in my father in the Lord will expand in my hand. What God has started in my father, like Amaziah and Uzziah. God started in Amaziah. He expanded in Uzziah. What God started in my father in the Lord, it will expand in my hand. In the name of Jesus, this gospel will not die in my hand. This gospel will not be stagnant in my hand. I'm moving forward with the gospel of the Lord. In the new year, I'm reaching nations. I'm reaching nations. He said, go ye therefore and preach the gospel. Preach the gospel to every nation. Every nation. And Lord, I am in a country that is where the United Nations is seated. My Lord and my God, I'm reaching nations this year. I'm reaching nations this year. Open your mouth and say, Lord, I'm reaching nations this year. I'm reaching nations this year. I am prosperous in the work of God. I'm prosperous in everything. All that I put my hands upon, the Lord is blessing me this year. A new me emerges. A victorious me. An elevated me. A successful me. An undefeatable me. A joyful me. A rejoicing me. A sanctified me. A spirit-filled me. Another me emerges. A purified me. A purged me. I am emerging in the new year. That's the new person you are going to be seeing. When you look at me now, I am a new man. I am a new minister. A new man of God. A new man of God. Every Sunday, a new man of God standing before you. Every Sunday, a new congregation. A new member standing, sitting in the congregation. That's what I expect. That's what I declare. And the Lord will deliver. In the name of Jesus. A new congregation. A new congregation. Congregation of the joyful. Congregation of the joyful. Not the sorrowful. Congregation of those who